Welcome to Nipton. This tiny town in the Mojave Desert, about an hour's drive from Las Vegas, is probably the last place you'd expect to hear an Australian accent, except now an Australian owns it.
Ross Mollinson is the founder of Spiegel World, a theatre company that has delighted fans from Las Vegas to New York with an exciting mix of comedy, music and acrobatics. Last year, Ross made his biggest move yet, buying the 80-acre town of Nipton to be Spiegel World's global headquarters.
Really had to convince the owner that I would be a good steward for this town because there was quite a few people wanted it. Roxanne, who was selling it, just loved the idea of it becoming a circus town.
Nipton is now hosting Spiegel World's performers as they rehearse shows, including a comedy act for this year's Formula One Grand Prix in Vegas. Ross sees Nipton becoming like a permanent Burning Man, hosting festivals and shows with luxury accommodation, an art park and a restaurant. As for the locals, including the unofficial mayor, Jim Esslinger, they couldn't be happier.
I'm all for it.